Hey guys, the orange came to Dead by Daylight Mobile. Hopefully my internet is going to act good, you know. Hopefully, and hopefully this recording goes well. I actually tried to do a recording. I tried to do a recording on on a game that I've had in a dream, and it didn't record. It was a real life game that I played. It was a stealing game, you know, but I might post it later. But right now, I'm going to go ahead and test this artist in Dead by Daylight. Go ahead and make this stuff quick too. I'm gonna do a more later, maybe in another video. I'll get to test the more. I'm also kind of sick. I got a cold. Kinda glad I didn't have to go to school today, but I gotta go to school right now. I think next week. All her hair was gone in that one thing too. Anyways. Okay, so these are kind of laggy, but that might actually be my internet connection. Yeah, big lag there. This is definitely like yeah, I think I kind of understand it, but come on, like, huh? Oh, damage doing. Okay. All right. Bruh. That's kind of like the Cenobite's vault. Come get these toads. Come get these toads. This would actually be better if it was like an online game instead of bots, but it takes slow to load, honestly. Sometimes the game just crashes, but that's my internet right now. I'm pretty sure we all know how Comcast is. Almost had him, I think. Oh, come on, bro. That was right over his head. I thought the artist injured the people when they got hit with the birds, but I guess the people just get swarmed. That's weird, bro. Oh, them feet, bro. Got one. Kinda. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get in like a public match or something, bro. Because honestly. Yeah, that game was kind of trash. I'm gonna try to get in a public match. Alright, I'll see y'all next video. I gotta do something real quick.